This city should do something about you.
Hoo-hoo! Keeping the faith!
You're the best joke I've seen all day.
I had to sneak a shot because they didn't want me to take any pics. Seriously, the butler? That dude warned you when you enter. No photography, no phone use while we're guests here.
Get us a scoop on what Ubi is up to, Marcus.
Just a minute. An MMA fighter standing there in Just Dance drunk.
I am, and it's hurting my brain.
The juxtaposition is funny, but logical, too. They're both 40 and active.
I'm not so sure.
Come on, tough guys dancing. People will love it. Don't you see it?
Well, that should net us followers.
Leave that to me. I've got an in.
I can see the headlines now. New trailer sucks. New trailer kicks ass. New trailer is kind of okay.
You do game reviews on the side, Wrench?
I dabble.
Thank you.
Marcus, heads up. We've got a CTOS box nearby that needs liberating.
Any opposition?
Bloom security, of course, which means they're packing, but it's nothing we haven't done before. Hey, I just intercepted a message that Bloom is securing the data. I give you maybe 5 minutes.
Come on! Oh! 1, what is your emergency?
Hey, over here! Fuck you!
We have your location. Police are on the way.
We're talking. Fuck you once, fuck you twice. Y'all gonna fuck around and get us arrested.
What's up, dog?
Yo, what's happening?
You gotta watch yourself around here, man. Between the cops and the gangs.
Horatio, man, I'm here, man. I'm going, hey, call 911, Josh, call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man. Help's coming, okay? Hang on. Hang on, man. He's dead, guys. Sorry, Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh, my God, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart, man. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck. Fuck me, boy.
No. Cuidado. No,
fuck!
Get out of there, Marcus! You've got to get out!
Not yet.
I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Thank you.
Huh? What?
Damn! You are ugly.
Don't play with the big boy.
Waste of space.
Get down there and waste him, McGaw.
Answers orders.
So then they switch over to the story about a gangbanger up in Oakland. You seen it?
Uh-huh. His arrest is pretty damn public.
What I don't get is how they let him go on for so long anyway. I mean, his house was just full of cocaine. And all the neighbors said they'd been reporting him for months. And the police had never even bothered with a drive-by. I mean, what is this world coming to?
Vale madre! Vámonos!